Book Summary Review, Book 2, OC International Book Series, a political thriller that shares the possibilities which never make the 6 o'clock news. Book 2 finds OC is finishing up training at the farm, the CIA's training facility. His first mission is easy enough. He tracks down a hacker who hacks the U.S. Chemical Weapons Depot. The chase leads OC to London. It's the second and third off-book assignments that turns the series into a page-turner. One of the 9/11 terrorists who visited the U.S. a year prior to the attack leaves clues about his actions. The agency believes the deceased terrorist had a relationship with a woman in New York City. The mother of the dead terrorist contacts the U.S. State Department and requests that she be allowed to visit her grandchild. The CIA is notified by the State Department, and OC is assigned to explore the possibility using the dark net. Does the CIA find a child fathered by one of the 9/11 terrorists? You can find out in book 2 of the OC International book series. In the meantime, book 1 is free in the Kindle store on Amazon.